Good morning, how are you?
Morning, teacher.
Good morning. Yalla, good morning, Talia. Good morning, Hala. Good morning, Salam. Good morning, Sama. Good morning, Maryam. Good morning, everyone.
I love you more.
I love everyone. Yalla, let's start. Today's lesson is very, very, very easy. Are you ready to start?
Yes.
Yalla, let's start. I'm going to put mute for everyone so we can start. Yeah. Today we're going to talk about the same things we talked about yesterday. It's very easy. We're just going to repeat them and we're going to do something a little bit extra. That's it. Yeah. Remember where we were talking about the 10 frames, and when they are full, we're going to count 10, 20, 30, and here they are not full. So what should we count? Yalla, I'm going to start with Talia. Yalla, Talia. Talia, yalla, miss, you're the first one. Talia Omar.
Yes.
Yalla, start counting, Talia.
10, 20, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35.
Bravo, Talia, 35. Yalla, put your mic off. So the number is 35. When I say 35, 30, the first thing came out of my mouth, 33. And then the second number that came out of my mouth is 5. So it's 35, 35. Now look what I'm going to do. I'm going to take this again and put it right here, and I'm going to take this right here and this one right here, and let me see the second one. Who's going to do the second one? I want Hala. Where's Hala? Yalla, Hala, start counting. Hala?
Yes.
Yalla, start counting, Hala.
43,
bravo. 10, 20, 30, 40, 43. Hala, 43. What should I write first? 4 or 3?
4, 3.
Amazing, Hala. Thank you so much. Yalla, put your mic back off, Hala. 4 and then 3. Good job. Now, let's see. Look what I'm going to do.
I love you.
I love you more. Yalla, Habibti. Let's see. Someone else. I want Salam or Salam. Yalla, Salam. Salam. Yalla, hi, Habibi. Hi. Yalla, Habibi. Look at the screen and start counting with me. Yalla. This is full. 10.
10.
And here, Ya Salam.
20.
This is not full. We're going to count after 20. What's after 20, Ya Salam? 20.
22. 23.
23. Bravo. Salam. 23. What should I write first? 3 or 2? What? No. 2. Bravo. I'm going to write 2 first. Then, yes, Salam. What should I write? 3. Amazing, Salam. Bravo. Yalla, put your mic back off. This is 23. Let's see. Who can tell me what is this number? I want to see who. Can no. Ah, I want to see Sama. Sama, yalla, Sama. Sama? Where's Sama? Only Sama. Sama? Sama? Sama?
Yes.
Can you guess what is this number, yes, Sama? Let me see. Can you guess? 10? What comes after 10?
30.
30 or 13?
13.
13. Tabsama, 13. What should I write first? Yalla, what should I... What?
1, then 3.
1, then 3. Bravo, Sama. Amazing. 1, then 3. Amazing. Yeah. Put your mic back off. Amazing, Sama. Bravo. Who do I want now? I want someone else. Now, let's see. We want... This one is easy. Now, you know this one. I'm going to take this, all of this, like this. Omar Al-Ali. Where's Omar? Omar. Where's Omar? Yalla, Omar, it's your turn. Omar. Omar? Let's take someone else. Muhammad Alayan. Where's Muhammad? Muhammad? Muhammad, are you here?
Yes.
Yalla, Muhammad, can you tell me how much is this number? This one alone.
I'm here.
Yalla, Omar is 10. Bravo. Yalla. After this, it's Omar's turn. 10. 1. Yalla, put your mic off, Muhammad. Put your mic off. 10. Tayyib. Omar, are you here?
Yes.
Can you count this for me, Omar? Yal.
10, 20.
Yal.
21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28.
28. What should I write first, Ya Omar? What should I write first? 2, then?
Then 8.
Then 8. Bravo, Omar. Amazing. 2, then 8. Yalla, put your mic off. Thank you so much. Now, remember when we said about the tens? This is the room of tens and this is the room of ones. Everybody keep the mics off. When I say the room of tens have four, the room of tens have four. This means what? This means that we're going to take 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 1 10. Then we're going to take this and make, how many tens we're going to make? I'm going to make 4 tens. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is 2 tens. 2 tens. This is 1 10. This is 2 tens. Now we're going to take, we'll make another one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. This is a 3 tens, but we have to make 4 tens. We have to make 4 tens. Now let's make one more. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How many groups of 10 we have? We have 4 groups of 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 groups of 10. Now the ones, they don't make groups. They just, we're just going to take the number and put circles just like the number. We have 5 in the ones room. So I'm going to take, 1 right here. Let's make it into another color. Let's make it red. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only 5, no groups of 10. We only make groups of 10 if they are in the tens room. If they are in the tens room. Now, I'm going to do this like we did tomorrow, and I'm going to show you what's new, what I did something new. This is the only thing that's new now. How many tens do I have here? How many towers? How many groups of 10? Only 1. We have 1. Now I'm going to take my pencil and I'm going to write 1. How many 1s do I have? Let's count the cubes. 1, 2, 3. I have 3. So I'm going to take my pencil again and write the number 3. Now, what should I put down here? Look, listen. I'm going to put the tens, but the tens, how many tens do I have every time? Miss, this is very, very important. Before you put anything, you have to put a zero here. Always. You have to put a zero. Because tens, they have zeros. They have 2 rooms. They have 2 rooms. So before we put anything, I'm going to put a zero here. And I'm going to take the number again. Take the number. And put 1 here, 1 here. But the ones, I'm not going to put anything, any zero. I'll put the zero only for the tens. So I'm going to take my pencil again and put 3 here. Now, 10 plus 3. You can do this. Look, what can we do? We can do two things, but I want you to do this. You can take, this is what we call a jump. The three is going to jump at the place of the 10, at the same place of the 10. So we're going to put the three in the place of the zero. So the answer is going to be like this. Going to be 1, and what else? Instead of 0, 1, 3. Or you can say the big number in my head, small number on my hands. My hands have 3. What comes after 10? 12, 13, 10, 11, 12, 13. I want someone to do the next one. So who should I pick? We took Omar, Muhammad, Maryam. Maryam, yeah, let's your turn, Maryam. Come on. Maryam?
Yes.
Yalla, Maryam, look here. How many tens do I have?
One.
I'm going to take my pencil and put one. Maryam, how many ones?
5.
Yalla, let me take the pencil and put 5. I want to count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yes. But Maryam, what should I write here? Yalla, tell me.
0.
What?
0.
Yalla, I wrote 0. So here, besides 0.
1.
Bravo. I'm going to write 1. Tayyib, here, ya Maryam. Here.
5.
Bravo, Maryam. I'm going to write 5. Tayyib, 10 plus 5, Maryam. Yalla. The 5. How much? Yalla. Hind? Okay, hello, Hind. Yalla. 15. 15. Bravo, Maryam. Amazing. Yalla, put your mic back off. Amazing, Maryam. Yalla. This is the only thing that's new in this lesson. It's so easy. Yalla, let's do something else. I want, who do I want now? Hind. Yalla, Hind. Hind, yalla.
Yes.
Yalla, Hind. How many pens do I have?
2.
I'm going to take the pencil and write 2. Tab, how many ones, ya Hind?
1.
Now, what's the number, Hind? What's this number? 20?
21.
21. Remember, we read the tens first. Tab, Hind, what should we write here first?
2, 0.
2, 0. Bravo. Amazing. 2. And then I'm going to take the pencil again and write 0. Add the ones, yeah, Hind. What should I write? Near the ones.
1.
One. Amazing. 2, 0, then 1. So what's the number, Yahend? 20 plus 1. 21. Amazing. Yalla, put your mic back off. 20. Let's do the number 1. 21. Yalla, let's see. Who wants to do this? Yazan. Yalla, Yazan.
Yes.
Yalla, Yazan. How many tens?
2.
Amazing. How many ones?
6.
Yalla, I'm going to write them now. 2. And the number here is 6. Yes, and what should I put here?
20.
20. Bravo, yes, and wow, you're really good, guys. 20. 20. And the next one is, and what should I put here?
6.
6, and the number is going to be 26. Good job. Bravo. Wow. You're so amazing. Yalla, put your mic off. Let's take someone else. Let me put 20, and let me try to take the 6 alone. It's not working. Okay, let me take my pencil again and put the number 6. Huh. Yeah, let's see here. Who didn't take a turn? Yusuf. Yalla, Yusuf. Yeah.
Morning, teacher.
Good morning, Habibi. Yalla, how many tens?
32.
Yusuf, you always give me the final answer. That's amazing. So what should I write here, Yusuf, under the tens?
30.
No, here in the picture. How many tens? 3, right? And here I should write how many? How much? 2. So look, Yusuf, can you see the screen? Yusuf?
Can you see
this? Yes. Yalla, Yusuf, here, what should I put? Here I'm going to put 30. Look, here I'm going to put how much? 30. And here?
2.
2. And the final answer is what, yeah, Yusuf?
32.
Bravo, Yusuf. Amazing. Yalla, put your mic back off. Amazing. So I'm going to put here 30. And let's put the 0. 30. And I'm going to put here the 2. And the answer is going to be, let's see, the answer is 3. Then we're going to put 2, 3, then 2. Okay, let's see the last one, 32. Let's see the last one who didn't take a turn. Let's try to call Mayar first. Everyone took a turn, right? Yes. Let's see if Mayar is going to pick up. I want, who do I want again? Talia. Yalla, Talia. Where's Talia?
Teacher.
Yes, Muhammad.
Who? Back online.
Who?
Sama back in online.
Sama, she's not here.
She go away.
Fabiel, I'm going to call her again. Just a minute. We called her. Yalla, put your mic off, Muhammad. Yalla, Talia, it's your turn, miss. Where's Talia?
Yes.
Yalla, yes. Talia. How many tens, Talia?
3.
How many ones?
8.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wow. Tab, what should I put here, Talia?
30.
Bravo. What should I put here?
8.
And the final answer is?
38.
38. This was the lesson. It's so easy. Allah, I want to open the book. Let me see. I want to open the book. Yalla, bring your math book C, the black one. And I will tell you now what page you're going to open. Let's see. Let me open this page so you can see. Yeah. Yalla. We're going to open page 114. Let's open page 114. Let me put the page number for you. Here is 114. And you can see it here, right here. 114. Yeah.
I open it.
Taib, miss, put the mic off. Put the mic off. Yalla, I want... let's see who can who is here. I want to see who can we call, who can we ask. Hind, where's Hind? Yalla, Hind.
Yes.
Yalla, Hind. Hind, count the chairs. Each one has 10. Count them. Yalla, 10.
10, 20, 30, 40, 50.
60. 1, 60. 2, 60. These are 60.
61.
Stop. 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 60. No, there are 68, right?
Yes.
The chairs are how much? 68. There are 68. So we're going to put here in this small 68.
60.
Now, I want, let's see.
66, 67, 68.
Talia, miss, put your mic off. Yalla, Hala. Yalla, Hala.
Yay!
Yalla, after Hala is going to be Eileen. Yalla, Hala. How many stacks, how many tens do I have here? How many tens?
How many tens?
Six.
Six tens or six stacks of chairs. Amazing. Yalla. طيب إيلين, where's إيلين? يلا put your mic off. حلا إيلين. إيلين.
I love you.
I love you more. يلا حلا put your mic off. إيلين, where's إيلين? She's not here. آه طب أوكي زين زين didn't take a turn زين يلا زين
teacher
يلا only زين only زين يلا زين زين are you ready
yeah
يلا زين can you count the ones for me let's count them together يلا one
two three four five
Six, seven, eight. Bravo. Bravo. Time, look here. Zain, can you hear me?
Yeah.
How many tens do I have here, Zain? How many tens? One, two, three, four, five. How many?
Five.
Ten. Amazing, Zain. Five, ten. How many ones, Yazan?
Two.
Yeah.
Two. Taib. What is the number, Yazan? 50?
52.
52. Amazing, Zain. Yalla, put your mic back off.
For me.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. I want now, where's Sama? Sama? Sama?
Sama's not here. Yes, five. Teacher.
No, she is here. Yalla, Sama. 50 plus 2.
52.
50? 2. 2. 50 plus 2 is 52. Now, remember when I told you that? I want Salam. Where's Salam? Yalla, only Salam. Salam?
What?
Salam, remember when I told you that when you have the two numbers, the two small numbers, you're going to put plus between them? What is 70 plus 6? The 6 is going to be the same place as the 0. 70 plus 6. Yeah.
70 plus 6.
70.
75.
No, 70 is... Instead of zero, you're going to put six. 70?
Okay, I'm sorry. Manage teacher again, please.
Ah, yeah. Now, when you have the part whole model, you have two numbers here, and the big number must be up. The big number must be on top. So 60. So 70 and 6, they are the small numbers. You want to add them together to have the big number. When I put 70 plus 6, the 6 is going to be to jump.
76.
76. Bravo, Salam. Amazing. 76. That was our lesson for today. It's so easy, right? The only thing that's new that you have to know that you have to put 0 next to the 10s. And when you add them to the 1s, it's going to give you the number that you want. Now, before we go out, I want everybody Omar Al-Ali, put your mic off, man. Yeah. Before we go out today, we don't have any homework. No homework today. So, yalla, I'm going to say bye to you. And then everybody's going to put the red button. Yalla, bye. Yalla, goodbye, Talia. Yalla.
Bye, teacher.
I love you more. Yalla, bye. Yalla, goodbye.
Yalla,
bye. Yalla, good. I love you more. Yalla, goodbye. Goodbye. Yalla, everybody, press the red button. I love you more, Hala. Yalla. Yalla, Muhammad, press the red button. I love you more. Yalla. Yalla, everybody. Yalla, press the red button. Bye, bye. Yalla. Bye. Goodbye, everybody. Let's leave the meeting. Yal.
Okay.
Yalla, bye. I love you more. Yalla, hala. Goodbye.